Hey humans, welcome to Dr. Satan Forever. I'm Dr. S. This is my office. Today we're going to talk about a tactical garment called the Trident Battletop. Condor Trident Battletop. Let's get it on.
Are you classified as human?
Oh boy, my fucking neighbor is blaring some Tejano Mexican music right now, which is just adorable. I love it so much. Normally, I'd drown him out with some Slipknot and Pantera and Cannibal Corpse. Some real fucking music. But, yeah. Obviously, I can't do that while I'm filming, so let's try and make this a quick one. Let's wrap it up so I don't have to hear that shit anymore. Hopefully, you guys can't hear it either. If you're lucky. Anyway, so let's go over some bullet points. The Condor Trident Battletop is designed to be used in hot weather conditions. It has a crew neck, it has raglan sleeves, 4x5-inch hook and loop panels on both sleeves, and then you have a sleeve pocket only on the left sleeve. Anti-static, antimicrobial, moisture-wicking mesh. It comes in olive drab, black, and tan. It's approximately $30. I recommend not paying more than $30 for this shirt, because if you are, then you're getting ripped off. It is 92% polyester, 8% spandex, so the shirt will melt on you if exposed to flame or intense heat. And on Amazon, it has 4.5 stars for a rating, which I would agree with. There are a couple of things that bother me a little bit about the shirt. One of them is the sleeve on the left arm, just this Velcro closure here. It's kind of a pain in the ass to try and get that thing open with just one hand. I think they should have gone with something like a neodymium magnet. That would have been much better. I mean, I'm sure it would have driven the price up a little bit, but it would have been worth it, in my opinion. The other thing that bothers me a little bit is the flat-lock seams on the inside. They're actually kind of bulky and rough, especially when you start sweating in it. You will notice some chafing along those flat-lock seam lines, especially if you're wearing body armor. If you're wearing something heavy and you're sweating your ass off in between the vest and your skin, and you've got this, you know, rubbing up on you, that I'm sure that'd be real nice. I wouldn't want to wear this under body armor for a long period of time, especially in heat. But overall, it's a great shirt. Another thing I want to mention is that this is a size small, and it's fairly form-fitting around the chest and the arms, but the lower portion, just below where it fits me on the pecs, just below this seam here, down to the bottom, it's actually pretty baggy, very loose-fitting, which is great for ventilation if you don't have the shirt tucked in, which when I use it at work, which this is my primary work shirt, I have it tucked in. So I miss out on a lot of that ventilation, but you know, I don't like having baggy midsection shirts tucked into my pants or my shorts. So in my personal opinion, I would prefer if it were more form fitting across the entire garment. But just be aware of that, they do run a little large, so I would suggest and recommend getting a size smaller than what you would normally wear in a shirt. And I've been wearing this for work. Like I said, it's my primary work shirt, and it's in my work is a very physical environment. So it's not like I'm wearing this thing sitting at a desk in front of a computer. It's a very, very physical and demanding environment, and the shirt definitely goes through the wringer. Speaking of, you know, it's been washed dozens of times, hasn't faded, you know, nothing's coming apart, don't have any holes. None of the seams are coming undone, so it's holding up really well. I've been beating it up quite a bit, and I'm very happy with with how durable it's turned out to be. So, like I said, $30, no more. Pick one up if you're interested. You won't be disappointed. Make sure you order a size smaller than you would normally wear, and that's about all I have to say for this shirt right now. Overall, pretty solid garment. I do like it a lot. And, yeah, kudos to Condor. Condor Outdoor. Thumbs up. Anyway, don't forget to follow me on Facebook, link in the description below. If you liked the video, give me a like. And if you're feeling generous, share and subscribe. Even better. Sure, certainly helps the channel out quite a bit. That's it for now, guys. Peace.